In Coup, there is a deck containing 15 cards. At the start of the game, each player is dealt 2 random cards and given coins. The objective of the game is to be the last player with at least 1 card. There are 3 cards each of 5 characters. The Duke draws 3 coins. The captain steals 2 coins from another player or blocks a player from stealing. The ambassador can look at 2 cards in the deck and exchange cards as well as block steals. The assassin can assassinate another player's card by spending 3 coins. The Contessa can block assassinations. You can kill opponents' cards with actions, challenges, and coups. Actions require a player to claim they have the card that can perform that action. However, a player can bluff at any time. For example, if a player holds 2 captains in their hand, they can still bluff and claim the Duke to draw 3 coins. This is where Coup gets really interesting. The risk of bluffing is that any player can challenge an action. If a challenge is successful, the player who was bluffing will lose a card. If unsuccessful, the challenger will lose a card. Lastly, you can spend 7 coins to launch a coup, forcing a player to lose and reveal a card. We'll walk through more of these rules and show you how to play the game through the rest of our tutorial. We hope you enjoy playing Coup.
Thank you. No problem.
Greetings.